So, where is it?
You're looking at it.
Wait, this is your famous time machine? No flux capacitor? No hyperspace overdrive controller?
It's pretty basic, but it gets the job done.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Then let's go.
Wait a minute.
I don't like the look of this.
Just our luck. We landed right back in school.
More like old school. Look around. Not even a smart board. Hey, is that old guy the teacher?
Wait, that jacket, that hair. I think that could be...
Shush! Go away. Class does not start for another hour.
Sorry, sir. We're not in your class.
I'm Madison, and this is Armando. We're still in middle school. Mr.
Professor, actually. Professor Einstein.
Score! Albert Einstein. I knew it. He published his first scientific paper at 16, and he taught himself math.
Can I tell you kids a secret? I didn't actually like school very much.
But Professor Einstein, you're a genius.
Some genius. I didn't talk until I was 4. I didn't read until I was 7. And my own grandmother thought I was stupid.
Maybe you were just a slow starter.
Looks like you're really cooking now, though.
I wish. I'd be staring at these same numbers for 10 years. Getting nowhere.
Tell me about it. I have trouble with basic geometry.
Then try coming up with the theory of relativity.
You mean E equals MC squared?
Say what now?
It's the one math formula everybody knows.
Even if we have no idea what it means.
E equals MC squared. Eureka! That's it! My dear, you are the genius!
Not really. I'm just from the future.
The future? Did you transport through a wormhole in space-time? According to my theory of time travel.
Nope. Just a phone booth.
Well, least I can do is give you a reward. Step forward. I hereby award Madison and Armando the degree of Doctor of Advanced Mathematics. Summa cum laude.
Wow. Thanks, Professor. Bye now.
Tell your friends in the future, not everything that can be counted counts. And not everything that counts can be counted.
This will look so great on our college applications.